today I am going to make something interesting, which is not easily available in the restaurants, but it is a very famous street food, like Mumbai street food. That is the vegetarian pizza, also called as pizza omelette. So the base of the pizza is going to be bread and omelette. So let's check out the recipe. First thing first, so let's start preparing the pizza sauce. We will take 3 medium sized tomatoes. ऐसे बीच में इसे स्लिट देना है सो दैट इसका स्किन थोड़ा सा लूज हो जाए सो हम इसका फाइन पेस्ट बना सके जब ये बॉइल हो जाए तो. लेट्स ऐड सम सॉल्ट, थोड़ा कुकिंग प्रोसेस फास्ट करने के लिए. इसे 5 मिनट के लिए तेज आंच पे पकाएं. आफ्टर 5 मिनट्स द टोमेटोज हैव कुक प्रॉपरली एंड रन द आइस वाटर ऑन इट. All the boiled tomatoes. Cut them into pieces. Chop them roughly. Transfer the chopped tomatoes into a grinder and grind them into a fine puree. So the tomato puree is ready. Now let's move to the next step. Add some oil to a heated pan, around 2 tablespoons. Add some finely chopped garlic. Around 1 tablespoon. Let it become little brown. Now add around 1 small finely chopped onion. Cook this until it turns little brown. The onions have turned into nice golden brown color. Let's add the tomato puree. Be careful. Tablespoon of water and let it cook on high flame for 2 minutes. Now let's add all the seasonings, some salt and pepper, oregano and chili flakes. Add around 1/4 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder to get the red color. Mix it nicely. Kuch bade pieces reh gaye hain tomatoes ke, so I'm gonna mash them using a masher. You can keep them as it is to make your sauce little chunky. So the main ingredients of today's recipe, that is our pizza sauce, is ready. Let it cool down and then transfer into a bowl. The sauce is cooled down completely. Now we'll transfer it into a bowl. Look at this beautiful texture. Now we will make some garlic butter. I have taken melted butter here. Add the chopped garlic into it and some freshly chopped coriander leaves. Mix it. Garlic butter is ready. Let's start preparing the omelette. First, we will break the eggs. Biscuit. Add some salt and red chili powder. Now, let's start the main process. Add some oil in a pan. Make sure it reaches every corner of the pan. After the oil has heated, let's put the omelette. Remove the lower layer. Now let's add the bread. Do this process on the low flame. Dab it gently. Spread the garlic butter, especially on the sides. Now let's flip it. Make sure you scrape the sides from the corner and then you flip it. That was the task. Now let's add the sauce. Add a generous amount of sauce. Add some mozzarella cheese. I'm using red bell peppers. You can add whatever toppings you have in your kitchen, like capsicum, onions, paneer, yellow bell pepper, some green capsicum as well. Sliced onions. can add or delete whatever veggies you want or you don't want. Now add the rest of mozzarella cheese. Cheese is what the pizza is about. So add lots of cheese. And cover it and cook it for about 10 minutes. It's ready. Our vegetarian pizza is ready. It smells divine. So let's plate it now. Let's slide it. Look at this beautiful pizza. We will season it with some chili flakes and oregano. And tada, it's ready. This is a very easy peasy pizza. You can make it literally in 10 minutes. अगर आपके पास store bought pizza sauce है तो ये और भी जल्दी बन जाएगा. I hope you have enjoyed this recipe. Please let me know in the comment section below. And please do subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't yet. And also press the little bell icon to get all the notifications.